are still narrowing down the Washington, D.C. team. But, you know, a lot of these qualifiers, right, not only is it hitting every spot of the country, it's also not technically region locked. So long as you're a U.S. resident, you are allowed to snipe these positions. Mm-hmm. That's why you see some people where they're in a different team than when they usually where they usually represent.
Right.
Which is fine, which is just fine. Because these guys are scrambling and traveling out of the way to get these points. And it's up to the hometown heroes to kind of stop the invaders.
Exactly.
As well. It brings an extra challenge to the
exactly.
to the field.
But that's why the whole season was pretty interesting. And just this concept, too, of, like, team tournaments, different games, you know, adding variety, spicing it up. I mean, how long have we all been in this community and been going to tournaments? It's kind of nice to see something a little bit more innovative, a little bit more inclusive. So, you know, it's
we have
good.
Something of our own that we can be super, super proud of, and it's just getting better.
Exactly.
You know, we've had a lot of events over the course of this decade that we are super proud of, and it's just it's getting bigger and bigger each year. And again, it's what better time to be a part of it than now?
Exactly. All right, Cool Kid, Rex Princess Slim, you know, Abigail and Fong. More Fong action. Saw some matches from Mono earlier in the LCQ. But man, this is going to be a long game, I think, because Princess Slim's just going to want to keep away.
Yeah.
Dwindle away at the life with the poison, but uh-oh. Once Abigail gets in, though,
you already know
crazy.
It spells trouble. He's going to back off just ever so slightly, and I like that idea because he's kind of
nice.
Forcing errors for Princess Slim. Yeah, activation off the sweep.
Yeah.
Oh, he thought he was going to parry the jumping.
Yeah, but just empty jump. And now it begins. The pressure begins. I'll hit him out of the air. Count him on full. Cool Kid trying to defend himself. He just wanted to do anything. Didn't work out. Princess Slim with the first round.
Hands up at all times, man. You can't be too careful. Princess Slim doing a very, very great job, by the way, in keeping the Cool Kid tame.
Jump in. Anti-air. I mean, luckily for Princess Slim, that anti-air wasn't, you know, too significant. Just reminded him to not jump. That's my.
Ooh. Yeah, he's out of there. He wasn't ready for it this time. Cool Kid. Backed off the last time. Close to stun.
Nice.
Out of there. Uh-oh. Keep in mind, I think Princess Slim does have enough life to get himself another V-trigger.
I like the maneuvers around the clouds and the projectiles right now from Cool Kid. Ooh, I see Princess Slim was aware that he had some answers for a lot of his projectiles, so immediate activation keeps safe. Ooh, that was scary. Huge light sweep for Cool Kid right now. Doesn't have to do anything, really.
Oh, especially now that V-Trigger has dwindled all the way down. Oh, big boy coming through. Big punish. No.
Still poisoned, though. Ooh, air. Air.
These choices of the roundhouses, knowing that Cool Kid can't really do much about it. Oh my god!
The reversal. Still alive.
Oh!
Wow, run it back!
Oh my god! Fired right back with a critical art of his own. The Cool Kid with a message to send. Ooh. And I know that every single person watching that match shook their head in disapproval. They're like, no, not like this. I can't believe it.
A round of bees going down to the last round here in first game, and they're already holding nothing back.
That was wild.
Yes.
That was wild.
But that's what we want to see. That's what keeps it exciting.
Come on, son, how are you going to do your boy like that? That's crazy.
He's like, oh yeah, I have one of those too. Hold
so
it real quick.
I have to eat it. Okay. I like that idea. Switching sides too.
Okay, sweep here. Blocking. Okay. I like that Cool Kid. It has a few answers to, you know, mitigate some of these projectiles. But Princess Slim just keeping it solid. Ooh, a throw this time. He's going a lot going for it. That went into
just at the tip to the tip of those, the poison rush, rush punch, I like to call it. EX version allows him to kind of press a button afterwards too, especially from that far range. Against Abigail, that wasn't going to happen for Cool Kid. And Princess Slim taking the first round nice and calm.
Yeah. Pretty solid so far, looking good. I mean, it's Abigail, right? So him keeping it patient, just trying to keep away, obviously great. And he's been handling the close-up situations pretty well, too. Just has to keep it like that. But
has to keep it tight. Yeah, there's no room for error when it comes to Fong versus Abigail. Exactly. Fong already limited in the ways he can escape. And you saw Cool Kid, you know for sure he's ready for those options. He does have something up his sleeve. We kind of had a hint of it, like a little preview of what he could have potentially done. He was just waiting. But Princess Slim doing really well, kind of keeping the escape options ambiguous, right? Keeping the veer versus alive, keeping the bar as well. Oh boy! The original Cool Kid character, Cody. Now, for those of you that don't know, Cool Kid actually made a huge splash, huge name for himself back in the Cross Tekken days, Street Fighter Cross Tekken. And one of his characters was Cody. Round
one. And now he gets to run it back. Cody looking so fresh in this game.
That's your boy, huh? That's your boy?
I see he's just a pretty face. He's just a pretty face.
He's just a pretty face. I don't know, man. When Debonair Cody showed up to the stream.
Oh, yeah. I got excited.
You definitely got giddy. Like a schoolgirl.
All right. So far, so good. Good for Cool Kid. Good character switch. Princess Slim's going to have to make some adjustments and, you know, get used to a different matchup. Because looking good so far. Ooh, out of the air. I like it. Try to go for double.
And nice. He managed to tech the second one. Yeah. The fact that Cool Kid still plays tech after that, it was pretty wild. Tornado shot right into the gut of Princess Slim getting the first round of game two. Cool Kid making the right adjustments here. Princess Slim might have a little unfamiliarity with the character because there's not a lot of Cody's on the map right now, at least for the United States region.
But yeah, I agree with Slim kind of just sticking with the same game plan, you know, as the first game. Might be a different character, but don't, you know, try to fix something that's not broken. Nice, nice, Chuckles.
Yeah, he has to be a little bit more active now that it's not Abigail slowing his way down to get in your face. Oh boy, here comes the dirty coach. Rocks, hold it. No, no, sir.
Playing some baseball. Strike. Nice jump back, but didn't get anything else off of it. Still has life lead though.
Where'd the rock go?
It went like high up here.
Relentless projectiles there from Slim.
Yeah.
Even if Cool Kid tried to swing back at one of them, the other one's still gonna nail him in the face.
Nice.
Plus swings afterwards. Oh! He tried to final fight his way out. That wasn't gonna happen.
All right, one round apiece again. Princess Slim on match points. Might be able to take out the Cool Kid, the first qualifier of Red Bull Conquest, but no, definitely not out of it. Send an EX tornado his way. Okay, nice cross.
Oh, on the side switch, yes, sir. Yeah, he's not gonna press a button after that yet. EX Song Knuckle puts Cody in a really great position to restart his offense afterwards.
Wow.
Or continue to apply pressure. Princess Slim knew that as a viewer versus Wow. Yeah, he's playing a long distance game, but it's fine for Cool Kid because he does have the life lead. He is narrowing down the time just a little bit. Oh, and I like that idea. So he's using that V-Skill to build up the meter, because if he just does it, he's still taking great damage, and he builds himself the bar.
Yeah.
Really slick, and then you saw Princess Slim pretty much initiate offense after that, because he's like, you know what, he's trying to get some more meter for himself. I'm going to actually take advantage of this while he has great life on the board.
And look at that. Cool Kid had the life lead, and then slowly just got chipped away and chipped away. And any hit from Princess Slim can end it, but a big jump in. That's great for Cool Kid right now. He could tie this up.
Oh, command grab in the vertebrae. Oh, jeez.
Oh,
Princess
kept that
Slim.
Safe, and ooh-wee, feeling it. Had to shake it out.
Wavy.
Shake it out, but
wavy.
Good stuff.
That dude's got a lot of hair.
Yeah. Definitely.